Our mission is to power critical decisions in healthcare with data science-driven technology. Aetion takes real-world data and turns it into real-world evidence.
Real-world evidence is going to be the result of any study that we can then publish and use to actually affect patient outcome downstream. It's never going to replace like a clinical trial for determining sort of efficacy of treatments, but real-world evidence can be really useful in supplementing clinical trials.
It can really address which treatments work, for whom, and what we should pay for them.
And if we can accelerate the delivery of treatments, we're saving lives.
The data team is at the heart of the data that we use, how we understand the data, and what data can do to help us understand the safety and effectiveness of medications.
The whole pharmaceutical industry are trying to find ways to speed the drug discovery, development, approval, and also the use of the drugs.
We've been using real-world data and real-world evidence to understand COVID as a disease, the treatments for COVID, and the preventive measures that we have for COVID, like vaccines, over the last 2 years.
We help our clients to quickly derive the insights from the EMR data, for example, even at a very early stage of the vaccine's development, to get a sense of how safe the vaccines are, how effective they are.
And at this point in time, we're getting updates of our COVID data set every 2 weeks. We're probably seeing, over the course of the last 2 years, more than a 10x increase in the volume of data that we're dealing with.
We were able to build out a lot of new processes that are helping us to provide faster turnaround time for our data sets to all of our clients.
If you can get a vaccine approved like 1 month earlier, then you save millions of lives.
The two places that I primarily use Databricks is in interactive clusters to do data exploration and to use job clusters to run our pipelines.
We were able to integrate the data ingestion pipeline with our data analytics pipeline on Databricks platform.
Having notebooks to help facilitate that cross-team collaboration, especially in a remote environment, was really cool.
Underlying storage capabilities like Lakehouse has given us a real significant increase in our speed that can range from 10x to 50x. Not only is it faster, but it's also significantly less expensive.
I'm just really excited to think about how the technology that we have available today and the technology that improves every day can support the science and how the science can be done at the scale that we all need.